People.
I'm really tired because I just came from work and it's sunny today, which isn't a regular occurrence in the old UK, mate. It's just a bit rainy down here, do you know what I mean? I'm knackered, so I am cheating on the old non-processed diet with a
that's crazy.
Little treat. Those other teenagers who work construction or labour, even if it's for like a neighbour, bro, 3 hours, 2 hours, you're like, if it's good pay, you've got to put in a lot of work and you're knackered by the end of it. And then you go home, you eat your meal. I had a nap, woke up and I was thinking, fuck, train now, bro. And I'm just tired. Like, usually when I go in, I'm rearing to go because I used to work at this cafe. Kind of standing on my feet all day, but the most I'll do is like scrub a plate or, you know, jerk. I can't say it.
Where's the apple juice carton? finally changed
after,
it.
After like 5 months, I usually change the bottle. Did you get that there? I just don't want it to go on the top part of my foot, look. It hit right on my toes. Like, that would have hurt so much, but it didn't. Do you know why? Turns out I'm not even. These are slippers, bro. They're not even steel caps.
Come on.
Did the baddie watch me do that, sir?
No.
One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, look, this is how I used to feel when you do this shit before. It's four blue plates.
There was another blue plate, we wouldn't have this problem, would we?
bro, that static hold was so hard.
Don't sleep on your pull-up work. Me? I know usually I do them unassisted, but my lats hurt so much, bro. Yeah, usually I do them unassisted, but bro.
I've had a long day.